गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम यू टू योर ऑनलाइन साइंस क्लास क्लास प्रिपरेटरी अ चिल मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। खूब ठंडा ताई ना, वी आर फीलिंग सो कोल्ड। यू नो व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दिस सीजन? दिस सीजन इज कॉल्ड विंटर। वी नाउ फीलिंग cold, this season is winter, and after winter which season will come? You know, spring. Mainly we know we have so many seasons. Later on we'll read, I'll just show you something. This is, you know what is this? This is called gloves. This is a gloves, a pair of gloves, not only a one piece of gloves. We are using this one to protect our hands from cold. When we use this thing, we use these things to protect our hands from cold. Socks, we are using socks now to protect our feet from cold. I am using here a shawl. I am using here. You are somebody are using. This is school. You have already not in your cover your ear. Head, মাথা কভার করেছো, ইয়ার্স গুলো কান গুলো কভার করেছো, একটা ছোট্ট ক্যাপ দিয়ে। Somebody are here না? When we use this in winter because we have to protect, আমাদেরকে প্রোটেক্ট করতে হবে তো ঠান্ডা থেকে নিজেদেরকে। So that's why we are using these things. You know this name. What is this? You will write down. You can also write down this one. What is this? This is? Yes! This is, what is this? This is? Yes, this is umbrella. We use umbrella for what purpose, you know? We use umbrella, correct students? Yes, this is umbrella. We are using umbrella to protect ourselves from rain. Amra bishti theke bachte to use kori ei umbrella. And also we can use raincoat that time. Yes, for rain theke amaderke bachte, that means from brishti theke amaderke bachte amra use kori umbrella. We are using umbrella, raincoat like this to protect ourselves from rain. Now I'll draw here a very big size. She's too much angry. You know what is this? But it is now smiley. I am drawing here. What is this? This is, now this is, what is this? Yes, this is sun, our beautiful sun. But you know, when sun will be angry, when too much hot will be there, that time Summer will be angry. We need drink, just like lots of water, soft drink, fan for summer. For summer. Okay. So, can you guess? Today we will read one lesson. That name is Seasons. That means S E A S O N S. Seasons. Now, this is winter, we know. But we will use fan. In when we feel very hot, that time we use fan. That means in summer we can feel hot. We have six seasons. Just like in Bengali, amader Banglate, we have in six seasons. And we also in English, we have also in, we call six seasons. Here in your book already mentioned mainly three seasons. We will read that three seasons. But we have six seasons, you know. We know this name. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have six seasons, just like summer season, rainy season, or also we call it monsoon. Summer, rainy season, early autumn, late autumn, winter, and spring. We have first is summer, number two is rainy season, number three early autumn. That means আমরা যে শরৎকাল বলি সেই সময় চারদিকে পদ্ম ফুল ফোটে, একটু একটু সিজনটা চেঞ্জ হয়, অত গরম থাকে না। সামারে তো টু মাচ হট, খুব গরম থাকে। অ্যান্ড রেইনি সিজনে তো ঝরঝর ঝরঝর করে রেইনফল হয় ফ্রম স্কাই। অ্যান্ড নাম্বার থ্রি ইজ এই দেখেছি এই আর্লি অটম, এই আর্লি অটম এই সময়টাতে আকাশটা হালকা স্কাই ব্লু কালারের সঙ্গে হোয়াইট কালারের ক্লাউডসগুলো ঘুরে বেড়ায়, কি আবার চারদিকে একজন লোটাস ফুটে ওঠে, চারদিকে কাশফুল ফোটে, একটা বেশ আনন্দ আনন্দ ভাব। দ্যাট ইজ কল আর্লি অটাম। এই সময় কিন্তু টু মাচ হট থাকে না, সামার সিজনের মতো হট আমাদের থাকে না। আফটার দ্যাট লেট অটাম, এবার অটামটা চলে যাচ্ছে, লেট অটাম। Number 4, late autumn. Number 5 will be winter. Okay, number 5 will be winter. Winter, in winter, we now just this season is winter. Too much cold is there. We are feeling so chilled morning every day now. Then number 6, it is spring. আমার একটা সুন্দর গান আছে না, বসন্ত এসে গেছে, just like this. Okay, that is spring. But mainly we will read today three seasons. Okay, today we read in your book already mentioned three seasons. In your book already picture is there, there is already mentioned we have three main seasons here. Three main seasons. We will read that one. Summer, rainy season, and winter season. Just now, this time, this February, today is February 1st. And now this is the time for, yes, chilled winter season. Okay, এখন তো প্রচন্ড ঠান্ডা, too much cold is there. So we'll read this name very carefully, because now after some months you will be elder. Tumra aro boro hoye jabe kichu din pore. So we now will have to learn this name. Today we learn first name, that is season spelling. We learn everybody, each and everybody learn with me. S-E-A-S-O-N-S, seasons. Read with me. S-E-A-C-S-O-N, sun, season, that thereafter S, seasons. S-E-A-S-O-N-S, seasons. S-E-A-S-O-N-S, seasons. Now we start here. Put the heading, classwork date, CW, and 1, 2, and 21. After complete this lesson, we learn that 6 seasons name, okay? Now, in your book already mentioned, we have 3 main seasons, we learn those name. So first, summer is just wait for us. Just there is a song, summer just begin, okay, just like this, S-U-M-M-E-R, summer. S-U-M-M-E-R, summer. S-U-M-M-E-R. In summer, this is summer, we are using fan, cold drink, ice cream, lots of delicious thing. Okay? We are using that time. We like to eat that. Ice cream, cold drinks, we are using fan, okay, to protect ourselves from hot. Summer is too much hot, so that time we are using this type of things. Now we will learn this name, summer. S-U-M-M-E-R. Now we learn this spelling and two summer special thing, that means obviously one ice cream will be there. We have to draw this thing and color this thing. Summer, because this one we will do, and the cruel sun. All you will draw two symbols. This is the symbol of one cruel sun. Sun is now not very, very smiley, because this summer, every moment summer, shop shop jano regei ache sun amader jonno. Baba ki gorom, too much hot. That's why we are doing two symbols of summer. Summer spelling you will write down and draw two symbol. Now drawing part we will do just now. After the complete the class, total class, after math class, when you will be free, that time you will color these things. Okay. S-U-M-M-E-R, summer, and two thing we have already completed. Okay, after that we will do number two, that you will write down winter. Now present this season, winter, winter, winter. Okay, winter, you will write down win, winter, winter, win, winter, winter, win, winter, winter. So winter is just ready for us, and we will draw, what we'll draw? A winter cap. Winter cap, just wait for us. Winter cap and one gloves. A winter gloves we will do. Okay, just you will do whatever you will like. Winter, today we learn only two seasons name and two type of drawings. Your duty, you will just learn these two name, and after these all these classes you will get free time, that time you will color. Tomorrow, not today, tomorrow you will send me the pictures, okay? I'll check that all in chat box. You will send me the pictures, total complete the season, rainy season. After complete the rainy season, you will send me the pictures, okay? So today class up to this much. Again we'll meet next day, okay? Tomorrow again we'll meet. Today you will learn only these two names very carefully, because tomorrow I'll ask you, okay? Instantly you will give me the answer. Okay, so till now, tata.